Well, first of all, we are really happy for the results, and we are satisfied. You know, of course, we are the defending champions, and for today we grabbed the bronze medal. And actually, we are really happy because the course is not that recent, so we are really happy.
And just explain to us how nice it is to run as a team. You always have to run against each other and fight with your teammates, but actually you're bonding as one out there. Just talk us through how special a moment that is.
Yeah, our plan was to work on studying, and then we actually agreed to see the other part. Just like to put our whole effort to make sure we assist each other, as to make sure you give it out the pattern without anyone else. After actually, we tried us, both of us, all of us, we put all our effort, and we actually got the pattern together.
Absolutely. And that 800 meter runner, how difficult was the course out there?
We are just saying it's good, but it was not very easy. Of course, African Japan is all for everybody. It's tough, not the way we are used to do.
It is tough indeed, but you're now adding a bronze medal to a gold medal that you won last year. You're having quite the collection now.
Okay. Actually, the course was very tough. Some of us did not know if we can experience a tough course like this.
Congratulations on the bronze.